Well, you'll soon see non-prescription drugs in vending machines across Maine. A new law allows it and also allows emergency contraception pills to be sold in the machines. Maine State Pharmacy Board expected to adopt new regulations for pharmacies that plan to sell non-prescription drugs from a vending machine. This does not apply, however, to schools or daycare facilities.